One of the many things that you'll never know if you haven't read the Harry Potter books is that Sirius Black was never killed by the killing curse from Bellatrix. He stumbled through the spell Stupefy and fell into the veil with his entire body. And there are some theories that say that he's still alive, but in another world.